Mike, what's your ETA?
I'm heading back now. Over.
Proceed to 26.133 degrees north, 3.628 degrees east.
Got it.
I'm glad you accepted my invitation.
Thank you for participating in the Luna Licensing Program. The program stipulates that your corporation set up operative spaceports to act as bases for a new wave of lunar colonization. You will further assist Global Union in the development of a fusion energy reactor to avert Earth's impending energy crisis.
Officially, only megacorporations are allowed in the program, but I personally took a stand for you. Thanks, but I need to see your corporate logo as well, for identification. My superiors at the Global Union had reservations about you, but I've convinced them. They even decided to allocate you high-grade territory for new corporate headquarters. Choose a sector. Almost there. We just have to negotiate the terms of your contract with Global Union. Funding conditions.
You are now entering Phase 1 of the Lunar Licensing Program. The Global Union assigned you territory in Earth's temperate region to establish a spaceport and a base of operations. The construction of a space elevator to Global Union headquarters is also required. For further instructions, speak to your official contact person. Global Union wishes you success.
A true island paradise, don't you think? The coastal area here is very rich in natural resources.
Look who's here! You wouldn't be looking for something to do, would you?
This could turn out beneficial for you at some point. But your prime objective is to raise a spaceport here. The spaceport building site off the coast is still unstaffed, but as soon as you've built the necessary housing, your construction team will be moving in. I know it's a lot of things to keep in mind, but Adam compiled you a database where you can access all the information you need.
Nice apartments. Makes me look forward to quitting time.
Great. Building material shortages shouldn't be an issue anymore.
Construction options expanded.
Organic food is perceived as needless luxury by many megacorps. Good to see you share the Union's perspective. Your construction crew is one of the first ready. Keep up the pace. Your competitors will try to catch up. For the next construction stage, you'll need qualified ground staff to operate the spaceport. Make sure to adhere to Union standards while providing the required infrastructure.
Warning, unfulfilled demand for specific consumer products. Attention, expansion of workforce recommended.
Didn't expect the management to show up.
You need this desalination plant. These days, it's the only way to come by drinkable water.
New level of success reached.
It's a beautiful day.
Construction options expanded.
A broad range of information services. This will enable your employees to develop their interests.
Consumer analyses show unfulfilled demand for specific commodities. Attention, staff shortage slowing down production.
Seems like work is following me home now, but I don't mind. It's a good
competitive edge sharpened.
we'll be the company that conquers the whole solar system. I know we will.
Remarkable progress. You've assembled construction crews and ground personnel faster than I was expecting. You are more than ready for the first major hurdle. The program demands you connect your city with the Global Union Space Station via a space elevator. So far, only megacorps like the Big Five use such technology. But I'm sure you have the same potential.
Ah, I knew there was something going on here. Nick Papadakis, Papadakis Enterprises. You want a good deal? Just come to my warehouse.
Hi,
Well, if it isn't my favorite customer. Always a pleasure, my friend.
Good. You've gathered the components needed for the elevator. Only the elevator cable requires special materials you can't produce, but I arranged for a delivery.
My humble four walls.
Come in.
Attention. Expansion of workforce recommended. Company trademarks grow in popularity.
Welcome to Nick's House of Incredibly Desired. Always a pleasure, my friend.
In business, my friend, you're either a fish or a shark. And we all know that fish are nearly.
My humble four wall.
Got any work?
Sorry, it must be So, right then. New blueprints ready for implementation.
Warning, unfulfilled demand for specific consumer products.
A clever move seeing to your staff's good health. Benefits like that make you a more attractive employer.
Yeah, is there something you want?
Warning, workforce too low to meet production quota. Attention! Under provision of specific consumer goods detected. Warning. Energy scarcity.
My prices are so low, even I
know. No one beats Nick's deals. No one beats. Corporation label adapted to reflect economic power.
Thank you.
Warning. Energy scarcity.
Welcome. Hope everything's all right. So. It's not like...
Construction of new building types possible.
So, right then. How's things?
You came to the right place.
I know, you'll find that very useful.
What can I say? Really? I couldn't imagine.
Looking for a good deal? I got nothing but the best. You, my friend.
It's not like working for them. It's not like working.
Is there something the matter at work?
Consumer analyses show unfulfilled demand for specific commodities.
My prices are so low.
Always a pleasure, my friend.
Your technicians are ready. Start the elevator construction once all other requirements are met. My associate, John Rafferty, is already heading here with the special material deliveries.
Warning. Energy shortage.
Yeah, Rafferty here. Miss Bowman assigned me to ensure the transport's safety. Approaching your sector, over. Code Red. We're under attack. Code Red. Damn it. The cargo. Protect the ship.
People of Earth, this is the manifesto of the Moon's independence. The Global Union waged war on us for generations with weapons like falsehood, negligence, and exploitation. And the LEC bowed its head in servile compliance. But not anymore. Set no foot on the land of our forefathers. We are the Orbital Watch. The moon is free.
All right, no time to study regulations. Meet Rafferty at the coordinates transmitted. Do whatever is necessary.
Attention. Staff shortage, slowing down production.
One scratch. Just one scratch and I'll just go and get him. There. That's where the bleeding cowards attack us.
Affirmative.
How are you?
Underway.
Drones are running full tilt. Should get the damage under control.
On our way. Here they come. Coordinates confirmed. On our way.
I hate to ask you to head into a combat zone, but I don't really have...
Look who's here! You wouldn't be looking for something to do, would you?
On our way. Here they come. Copy that.
Energy shield. Active.
Copy that. Underway. On our way.
Directing power to shield.
Underway.
Repair systems online.
Marching. Nuclear.
The post-combat analyses are pretty awesome.
Speed ahead. Affirmative. Full speed ahead. Loading concluded. Affirmative. Underway.
Launching. Nuclear missile.
Ah, only you take care of it.
No one messes with you much, do they?
On our way.
Energy shields. Active.
Full speed.
Repair systems online.
Battle stations. They're attacking.
Shields.
Waiting them up.
Full speed ahead.
Don't move.
Weapon systems online.
We are victorious.
Sweeping in and saving the day. Our crews will thank you for it.
I'm glad you came back unharmed. This attack gave everyone at the Union headquarters shock, but the program has to go on. We've lost contact to Lunar Excavation Corp. It seems many moon colonies aligned with the Orbital Watch. It's all the more important.
Hello there, my friend. I got myself a little project to keep me busy. Want to join in?
I'm way too old for adventures like that. Gotta pass next time. So you better make sure you got a decent battle fleet. Stop by the dockyard if you want any ships built or revamped on that.
Warning. Unfulfilled demand for specific consumer products. Cable firmly attached. Elevator car ready for departure. Attention. Approaching Global Union Space Station. Prepare for docking.
Congratulations, the first step into space. All purviews of the global economy are now accessible for you. Phase 2 of the Lunar Licensing Program starts now. In the Arctic, all your actions will fall under the supervision of the Arctic Custodians. Let's have a look at their territory.
What can I say? It's just amazing here.
Is there something in